is the hard news that matters. The story that leaves us asking why. The story that affects us. I'm Bill Curtis. Join me on Investigative Reports, Friday on A&E.
A&E's American Justice is brought to you in part by Ericsson. Be prepared for anything with a highly reliable Ericsson cellular phone.
I told you you'd love it.
You were right, sweetie. I wanted the motel. I feel like an outdoorsman.
Good night,
honey.
Oh, my God.
Did you hear that?
What is it? What is it? What do you see? What do you see?
Oh, boy.
Honey?
Where's the Ericsson cellular phone?
Oh, shoot. I left it outside.
What do you mean you left it outside? I got to go out there and get it.
Ericsson cellular phones. Because when life gets a little wild, you want a highly reliable Ericsson cellular phone.
Hi.
Yeah, we're in a tent. There's some trees and there's a huge bear out there.
Enterprise, hi, I'm at the repair shop. I need to rent a car.
Enterprise will arrange to pick you up.
This is great.
Drive you to our place and get you on your way. Pick Enterprise. We'll pick you up.
No one leaves till we solve this one.
Gotta return the page. Gotta return the page. Gotta return the page.
Introducing SkyTel two-way paging. It lets you reply to a page instantly. Can your pager do that?
I gotta return the page.
Call 1-800-SKYTEL.
Over the last 150 years, all kinds of companies that said they'd be there when you needed them didn't stand up to their promises. That's life. Our policy of thoughtful, prudent investing has kept us, well, a pillar of strength for the last 150 years. That's New York Life, the company you keep.
In shopping for a luxury performance sedan, Jay Kerness tested the Oldsmobile LSS against the fastest, most nimble machine on earth, Juma, the Cheetah. The LSS's sport suspension and traction control attacked the course, as did the Cheetah. But while he considered the LSS's precise handling quite impressive, there was one thing he failed to consider. Cheetahs are very sore losers. Will the LSS pass your test?
Nice kitty. Go away.
We now return to Mob Rats.
Steve!
Hi!
I've checked the inventory. Here's the situation. I can do 25,000 units. I can give you the top 10 sellers in margin. I can give you the top 10 sellers in volume. I can break it down by category, by week, by store, by garment.
Yep.
Come on in.
I won't be but a minute.
You could double your sales.
Miss!
Do you mind?
What do you mean nobody's gonna wear chartreuse?
I'm gonna wear chartreuse mohair. I'm wearing it now, as a matter of fact.
Would you send me an email to confirm?
Yeah, this is very good. You won't regret it. You won't.
Identify yourself. Do you go for the gusto? Go out on a limb? Go full speed ahead? Go where no man has gone before? Or are you a cornflake eater? Guess not. You go for the adrenaline-pumping, milk-defying taste of Wheaties, made with wall-to-wall, indoor, outdoor, toasty, tasty, 100% whole wheat. A whole mouthful of flavor. It's the whole Megilla. So for taste that goes all out, go for the over-the-top taste of whole wheat Wheaties.
Now, catch the commemorative Dan Marino box.
A city that disappeared and nobody knows why. Unravel the riddle of the Maya on an all-new Ancient Mysteries. Friday, only on A&E.
As the official airline of the 1996 Olympic Games, Delta has created an event just for business travelers, the International Dash. With 4,900 daily flights to 300 cities, we'll fly you to the business world with a schedule that's as full as yours. And we don't do it so we can finish first. We do it so you can. Delta Airlines.
Since 1945, Bay City's Appliances has been serving Los Angeles with the unbeatable combination of function and style. If you're shopping for built-in refrigerators, the one name that stands for beauty, flexibility, and reliability is Sub-Zero. Sub-Zero's custom-look refrigerators have redefined the art of refrigeration, giving your kitchen its own distinctive look. The new 700 series disappears into cabinetry, providing creative design freedom. Bay City's Appliances, with locations in Santa Monica and Los Angeles to serve you.
We now return to American Justice here on A&E. Mob Rats will return in a moment.
We were called an experiment, but
what someone figured out is that there's something more important than machines if you want to make a good car. It's about people and giving them ownership in the product they're building. And if you have 8,000 people making the right decisions individually with the company and the car in mind, then you have 8,000 people that own that car. And every car that goes out, that's the way I feel.
Oh, honey, boy. I told you you'd love it.
You were right, sweetie. I wanted the motel. I feel like an outdoorsman.
Look at
good night, honey.
Oh, my God.
Noise. Did you hear that noise?
Yes, I did hear that. What do you see? What do you see?
Oh, boy.
Honey?
Where's the Ericsson cellular phone?
Oh, shoot. I left it outside.
What do you mean you left it outside? I gotta go out there and get it.
Ericsson cellular phones. Because when life gets a little wild, you want a highly reliable Ericsson cellular phone.
Hi. Yeah, we're in a tent. There's some trees and there's a huge bear out there.
237 on the ground, gate 15.
All right, guys, we got a 34-minute turnaround on this one. Let's do it.
It can be 5 below 0 or coming down in buckets. It doesn't matter. It doesn't buy you another second out here. From the minute that plane touches down to the minute it takes off, we're on.
Let's get a few more shots on 815.
The whole crew. And there's no time to waste. But time isn't everything. Getting the job done right is.
Okay, I'm locking up the line.
So everybody pulls their weight. Everyone knows the drill. And we realize passengers don't really see this.
Have a late bag on your way, Bob.
No problem, Jerry. I'll take care of it.
Heck, it's a rare moment when they see us at all. But not a second goes by that we're not looking out for them.
479er coming in 11 minutes early, Bob.
Go with throttle up.
Witness the events.
People in the compound.
As they happen.
Segregation now.
On the 20th century.
We are the second American Revolution.
The breaking news, the breakthrough moments, the stories that shaped the 20th century.
I'm Mike Wallace. November 22nd, 1963, a day seared in America's memory, the assassination of John Kennedy on the next 20th century.
Tonight at 11 Pacific on A&E.
We now return to Mob Rats here on A&E.
Hey, I know big. And the Ace Really Big Sale is gigantic. It's a huge opportunity to find big name products like this and this at really small prices. So hurry down to Ace. It just doesn't get any bigger than this.
Did he get the page?
I think he got it.
We'll page him again.
Well, I'll page him again.
We'll page him again.
I'll page him again.
We'll page him again.
I'll page him again.
Introducing SkyTel two-way paging with guaranteed delivery. Can your pager do that? Call 1-800-SKYTEL.
There are sure to be a few records set during the 1996 Olympic Games. And as the official airline, Delta has already set one. Of all U.S. airlines, only Delta flies smoke-free on every flight to every city worldwide. It's not something we did to win a gold medal. We did it so you could breathe a little easier. Delta Airlines.
He was thought to be a divine figure, God's representative on Earth. They were the last of the world's most powerful dynasties, a royal family bound by blood, love, politics, yet shrouded in secrecy, mystery, murder. This is the story of Russia's Tsar Nicholas and his family, what happened to them and why. Nicholas and Alexandra on Biography. Tomorrow at 8 Eastern, 9 Pacific on A&E.
Saved, desirous of everything at the same time. The ones who never yawn or say a commonplace thing, but burn, burn, burn like fabulous yellow Roman candles, exploding like spiders across the stars. And in the middle, you see the blue center light pop, and everybody goes, oh.
I'm the snake light. They call me the snake light.
It's the totally flexible hands-free flashlight from Black & Decker.
Yeah, we are the snake lights from Black & Decker.
We get around, 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 around,
round. And now the conclusion of Mob Rats.
You could take 49 cubic feet of junk mail, old tax returns, and all that other baggage. Launch it. Up a treacherous mountain road. And bid it a fond farewell. The Saab 900. Find your own road. Saab.
I told you you'd love it.
You were right, sweetie. I wanted the motel. I feel like an outdoorsman.
Good night,
honey.
Oh, my God.
Did you hear that?
What is it? What do you see? What do you see?
Oh, boy.
Honey?
Where's the Ericsson cellular phone?
Oh, shoot. I left it outside.
What do you mean you left it outside? I got to walk and get it.
Ericsson cellular phones. Because when life gets a little wild, you want a highly reliable Ericsson cellular phone.
Hi.
Yeah, we're in a tent. There's some trees and there's a huge bear out there.
Go and throttle up.
Witness the events.
People in the compound.
As they happen.
Segregation now.
On the 20th century.
We are the second American Revolution.
The breaking news. The breakthrough moments. The stories that shaped the 20th century.
I'm Mike Wallace. November 22nd, 1963. A day seared in America's memory. The assassination of John Kennedy on the next 20th century.
Next on A&E.
Nice range.
One of the best.
Luxury home, right?
Not really.
So how can you afford such high-quality appliances?
You need to know where to buy.
Okay, where?
Sorry, trade secret.
Aw, come on.
All right, but you didn't hear it from me. It's Pacific Sales.
If you want the largest selection of quality, brand-name appliances, fixtures, and lifestyle accessories in Southern California, go where the pros go. Pacific Sales. The trade secret to great kitchens and baths.
The holidays, so much to do. I'll get some help.
Smile.
Going to the mall, I need a gift or two. Try something new. Where? Right there. Thanks so much.
Smile.
Going to the mall. Help, help. I need a dress in red. No pink instead. I'll help.
Ooh, thanks.
Smile. Going to the mall. So much fun. So want to care. Fashion and gifts. I'll get you there.
Smile.
Going to the mall.
Don't miss the holiday fun at Topanga Plaza.
Money isn't everything. It's the only thing. If you could have all the money in the world, what would you do? These guys had it for breakfast. They made news with it. He spent it. He made deals with it. She married it, lost it, got it back. Rich and Powerful Week on Biography, beginning November 27th on A&E.
A&E's The 20th Century is brought to you in part by Saturn, a different kind of company, a different kind of car. See your retailer and take a test drive today.
I used to hear the old guys talk about history and the cars they made. Didn't mean much to me then. I had missed those years. But now I think about how they felt when it was happening. We were called an experiment. You see, what someone figured out is that there's something more important than machinery and equipment if you want to get a good product out the door. It's about people. Their struggle to do something they've always wanted to do, but never had the chance. No time clock, no foreman, just you telling yourself what to do. And if you have 8,000 people making the right decisions individually with the company and the car in mind, then you have 8,000 people that own that car. And every car that goes out, that's the way I feel.
Get up and at 'em Friday, because JCPenney opens extra early for store-wide doorbuster savings. Save an additional 10% on select sale items from 7 a.m. to noon, Friday only.
I don't care how big or small your business is, you've got to find ways to control costs. Office Depot helps us where it counts, on the bottom line. They buy for less, they sell for less. You can't beat the savings, and you certainly can't beat the service. We get next-day delivery with just one phone call. Why do you think they get my business?
Taking care of business every day. Taking care of business every way. I've been taking care of business.
Enterprise, hi, I'm at the
repair shop. I need to rent a car.
Enterprise will arrange to pick you up.
This is great.
Drive you to our place and get you on your way. Pick Enterprise. We'll pick you up.
Hi, sweetie.
What are you doing?
Playing the magic school bus.
Oh. Yeah, who is that?
That's Mr. Frizzle. Okay. Now we're going underwater. Here's the kelp forest.
Giant kelp grows as fast as 1 foot in a day.
You know, pull it down, you make different sounds of animals, like the dolphin. You just put your hand on it.
Yeah.
And click that thing. Hit the fish.
Where?
Right there.
Oh, I see.
These days, more and more people are doing things they never imagined before. People who never imagined a minivan could drive like a car are driving the Mercury Villager. People who never imagined how much fun driving could be are driving the Mercury Mystique. And people who never imagined a car could look and feel this solid are driving the all-new Mercury Sable.
Imagine yourself.
A city that disappeared and nobody knows why. Unravel the riddle of the Maya on an all-new Ancient Mysteries. Friday, only on A&E.
The holidays, so much to do. I'll get some help.
Smile.
Going to the mall, I need a gift or two. Try something new.
Where? Right there.
Thanks so much.
Smile.
Going to the mall. Help, help. I need a dress in red. No pink instead. I'll help.
Ooh, thanks.
Smile. Going to the mall.
Holiday fun at Topanga Plaza.
Smile.
The best is yet to come, and babe, won't it be fine?
Frank Sinatra, the complete Reprise studio recordings. 452 songs.
Best is yet to come,
70 never before available on CD. 18 never before released. In celebration of Frank Sinatra's 80th birthday, Reprise Records presents Frank Sinatra, the complete Reprise studio recordings, available in a numbered limited edition at all Tower Records locations.
The family of the future will have many hundreds of television channels.
Gee, mister, won't that be confusing?
Not with this, a video guide. It'll let them see what's on 7 days into the future, or what's on right now. It'll give them instant news and sports scores. And with just one touch, they'll even be able to tape record their favorite television shows.
Don't forget the tape.
So what do you think they'd call this video guide?
Video guide. It's about time.
Proactivity results in an upward spiral of downsizing.
What? Man, this stuff is complicated. Luckily, business isn't always this tough. Take OfficeMax, the office product superstore. Easy. Over 6,000 office products, including great brand names like Brother or Canon, at guaranteed low prices that won't make smoke come out of your accountant's ears. And hey, OfficeMax is a lot more fun than a 3-hour meeting. But then, so is a root canal. OfficeMax, we go to the max for you.
As the official airline of the 1996 Olympic Games, Delta has created an event just for business travelers, the International Dash. With 4,900 daily flights to 300 cities, we'll fly you to the business world with a schedule that's as full as yours. And we don't do it so we can finish first. We do it so you can. Delta Airlines.
How could I? It took you 3 weeks to call me back.
It was a test. We'd like to get married.
How did I do?
It's controlled chaos. A roller coaster that just doesn't stop.
The inner city emergency room.
Stab one to the chest without any blood pressure.
Lives hanging by a thread.
I can't breathe.
Remedies in the stitch of time.
Police officer flipped over his truck.
Discover the difference between prime time drama.
This is not the movie. This is real.
And real life drama.
Mortal combat with death. The real ER. I'm Bill Curtis. Join us for investigative reports.
Friday at 9 Eastern, 10 Pacific on A&E.
Did he get the page?
I think he got it.
We'll page him again.
Well, I'll page him again.
We'll page him again.
I'll page him again.
I'll page him again.
I'll page him again.
Introducing SkyTel two-way paging with guaranteed delivery. Can your pager do that? Call 1-800-SKYTEL.
Get up and at 'em Friday, because JCPenney opens extra early for store-wide doorbuster savings. Save an additional 10% on select sale items from 7 a.m. to noon, Friday only.
Suppose you had a friend who drove a BMW and he was looking at your new Bonneville.
Let me drive it.
And you stood there as he accelerated away.
I love that sound.
He'd learned that with over 200 horsepower, it's one of the fastest performance sedans in the world.
Hey, I like it.
Tighten the curves.
And he'd learned something else.
How much was it?
That's all?
The new Pontiac Bonneville. Driving passion is now within reach.
Last year, I flew 250,000 miles. Most people would find that exhausting, but it's different for me. I don't have business in New York or LA. The trip itself is my business. And whether it's business travelers or people who fly just once a year.
The captain has turned on the fasten seat.
That flight is a big part of what makes a trip good or bad. And a good flight isn't the same for everybody. Some are looking to work. Some just want to relax. And some, they just want to get away. And knowing the difference, well, that comes with flying 250,000 miles and seeing 1,000 different faces.
Was thought to be a divine figure, God's representative on Earth. They were the last of the world's most powerful dynasties, a royal family bound by blood, love, politics, yet shrouded in secrecy, mystery, murder. This is the story of Russia's Tsar Nicholas and his family, what happened to them and why. Nicholas and Alexandra on Biography. Tomorrow at 8 Eastern, 9 Pacific on A&E.
Office Depot helps.